And that's why we subscribe to the newspaper.